that we can learn from you and improve. So I would like to ask you if you want to read the scores. We have a score for this concert. It is available here. So everyone who wants to read the score, please raise your hand. The score. We have the score. Everyone who wants to read the score.
In English, yes.
However, just a
moment. Oh, sorry.
This is the score, but since we have voted that the majority does not want to read the score, I suggest that we don't.
Oh, okay.
No, better to stand up.
Okay,
whoever
yes.
wants the situation to change, to be changed, just stand up. Want to vote again?
Sure.
Shall we read the score?
Yes. Did I actually understand it?
Sure. Okay, so the people that do not want the situation to carry on as it is, do you have any suggestions?
Okay.
So what was the question?
Can we vote again if we
I guess so, but we cannot turn it off. But we can vote for another use of the camera, maybe. Do you have any suggestion?
Maybe just voice?
Just the voice? Okay, so the rest. Shall we vote for the camera? Let's say I can put it towards the floor.
It's much better.
Or do we all agree on that?
On what?
On that.
I don't mind.
So, yes or no?
Yes.
Is it necessary to agree on this?
It's all
also a question.
Do you agree that in talking like this, that every decision is taken for both the majority? So, who wants us to type what type of music?
What kind of music do you want?
Like the first thing that comes up on music?
Okay guys, I'm going to take the lead here. Who wants to put happy on? Vote. Nobody? Okay, another question. Who wants to put music on? Vote.
Yeah, of course. Sure.
Okay.
The music is for score.
Sorry?
Score really, really important.
I don't understand what you're saying.
It was a score that we gave you.
Yeah. You want to, shall we read the score?
Listen to the score.
Shall we sing the score? Because
it's not that.
Yeah?
Yes.
So we try to sing the score instead of reading.
You agreed to.
You're disrupting us.
Yeah, but you all consented to it. Otherwise, you would be out of the room.
Yeah,
it's written outside. You will be filmed. So by you staying here, you agreed to it.
Yeah.
Like it's still on, but it's in the crowd.
Hmm.
Filming.
Yeah. Don't worry. I'm famous for my camera work. You all look great.
Thank you. Thank you.
derelicts in this moment. So that took me better.
Smoking.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
you were a smoker and you don't like it.
No, I don't know. I was looking in.
I really don't use smoking as a lab. This is, it's an art space. I don't think you can smoke in here. Like, you, would you smoke in the British Museum? So, don't smoke in here. But you don't need anyone to tell you that.
It's like
Hmm?
It's like we can imagine that I smoke, but I don't smoke because it's still a museum.
You have to think the people who are watching us, and
what?
That you have to think the people who are watching us online, and they don't want to watch a blank screen. So.
Thank you. I don't know music, and I really don't like the setting. Always this camera. Also, the walk. Yeah.
What do you think is at stake?
What?
What do you think that is at stake?
What I think about the stakes?
No.
I would love to have one.
I mean, he's a really powerful figure, and it's kind of, I mean, it's obviously, you do that.
What is your fear when you're on film?
It's not fear, it's just like,
discomfort.
I don't want to be instrumentalized as they do. I mean, it's part of the performance, but that.
In the way that we will get instrumentalized.
Yeah, I'm not really, it's a really strong power relationship here. He's just doing whatever he wants. And I don't feel like it's a mutual respectful situation at all.
So what do you want to do?
Absolutely.
Because you don't
absolutely.
I'm doing what I'm instructed to do and what I guess it's the best for the piece, because you don't have to think yourselves only. There's other people watching. They want to be here. There's six people watching right now. If you want to say hi, you can say hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
Wish you were here. Maybe something would change.
Yeah. And also people in Castle are watching us as we watch them.
They're now watching.
But that's really, really ambivalent of this thing with you right here, the artist, and what you do now.
But I'm also being instrumentalized in a way.
Yes.
I'm just an employee, I'm a tool.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's
I'm a tool.
Yeah, absolutely. That's also a part of the Hannah Arendt whole kind of thing about fashion. So
but you are not a machine, machine to your human being. It's much different. But
what exactly is instrumentalization? What do you understand? Do you think that you are yourself right now? I think we are all performing.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, it's not bad about that, but it's just like, I mean, we do a so-called democratic kind of way of decision making, which is not true because we decided to put the camera still working on the floor and keep on that, for instance.
We're not working
on really being super, you know, it's invasive camera general. So even
I
what
have
I am thinking,
I
mean, it's part of the.
I have to tell you, because I'm not allowed to do that normally.
To what?
To put the camera down.
Yeah, well, there are maybe restrictions, but then it isn't really an open space. So I'm just naming that. So we just have to face that. And even if you think it's not a big problem, but I mean, YouTube, it's a private corporation. It's a platform. It is interfered in interests and whatever.
So
which is
why we're doing here.
I was curious to see what it is, and I'm still here. So what is your problem? I mean, I'm here. But don't be annoyed that I'm dealing it with a difficulty.
I'm not annoyed, but I just sense so much resistance. Not just for you.
But that's okay.
From
resistance, it's not a bad thing.
It's also quite fine.
No, absolutely. Absolutely.
So it doesn't mean you need everything to be handled. It's okay. I don't know. I mean, I don't mind.
But it's also a choice, you know, it's a choice that you made like an hour ago to have an interesting time together in an international crowd of people.
I think it's interesting
to have a conversation or to, you know, meet each other and to build up something, to build a community.
We are already doing it.
You can see
you have
that
your ideas with us, but that's not.
No, I totally agree with you. So I totally acknowledge that it's like my discomfort, you know. But I also see that there was a chance that we have not used.
Yes, we did. I mean, you maybe learned something out of this.
Would you like to share yourself?
I'm already talking.
Because you said that it's interesting.
Yeah.
Would you like to say something about that?
I don't know, it's interesting that different ways of how different positions in this room are dealing with this situation. She's trying to do something productive and she thinks we failed because we don't do anything. Whereas I think a lot is happening in this room. He's being really powerful. Even if you're instrumentalized, it's okay, but that's not, it's still, you are powerful. And you try to provoke us. I read this in this sense that you did the same thing that we did with the sunglasses. So we're already trying to understand what is happening. And we started to talk with her. She was asking where are I from, where are you from. She was constantly saying we are Swiss and being shy. I'm not being shy because I'm Swiss. I'm just being politically involved in this thing. That's why I was thinking and not already being active. I was just trying to understand the situation. I'm not angry, but I'm not that comfortable, that's all.
Would your perception of this work change if I told you that the work produced here, right now, and yesterday, and tomorrow, and in Kassel and in Athens, it's everybody's, it's yours, as well as it is mine, and hers, and theirs.
That's
it's copyright free. Yeah, but it's copyright free. You can do whatever you want with these videos afterwards. They're yours.
No, but it's on YouTube that's already involved in an economic system.
We don't have the choice to
but you can take it. It's yours, it's copyright free. Nobody will harass you. Would it change your perception? Would it change what you're saying? I'm just wondering, I'm just curious.
No, it would apply another layer on it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Because these dynamics are still there.
Fair enough.
I mean, I don't know if you understood the basic, a critique towards you, or it's just like this situation.
Yes.
I'm Spiros.
Spiros. So, I thank you for creating this environment, for holding the space for us to have this social experiment in the past hour. Mm-hmm. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. You're always welcome to do it there.
No offense, for example. Or I can get like,
yeah, when I smoke a cigarette, I don't really want to smoke a cigarette, but maybe I'm bored, because maybe we don't have a role with each other, but maybe under other circumstances, if we were in a bar and we had a drink, we can meet each other really, really easily. Because now we are like, I cannot even hear. You know what I mean? It's not a judgment, it's about, it's reality, it's what's happening. It's not a comment, I just respond to your wondering question that that person there, maybe what's happening there, these people, what they are doing, this thing. So I'm just giving you a, maybe an opinion. Maybe, I just say in my opinion, maybe it's because of that. Because maybe I'm thinking, because I would be maybe more. And if I had a glass of water, if I would be well informed that I'm going to participate in a social experiment, it would be more easy for me. You know what I mean? It's not about, actually it's very interesting. But, you know, I didn't even know. Because even on internet, we don't have the proper information. This is not your problem, just to the responsibility to answer. Sorry, I interrupted whatever you want to say.